trains and trucks were principal victims of fighter planes during August and September. Selected gunsight aiming point camera scenes afford first-rate examples of how fighter pilots have been sharpshooting their way through Germany.